He likes this part. He got knocked over the board. It'd be funny if he hits a stick on the ice like to pass it like you do.
He does what?
If he would hit a stick on the ice like to pass it to him. Basically his first ever ice hockey game. Yeah, I got it.
Now he's into it.
Yeah, right. This is what he wants to do. He don't want to do the drills and the practicing. He just wants to play. He skates and he swings his arms and stuff. That was really cute. They just all like follow the puck like a little cluster, the ball. No rules in place here. It's cute. He's holding his own out there. He's the smallest one. Playing defense, staying in the back. Oh, go Wyatt! Oh! Go Wyatt! he's having the time of his life right now. Whoa. I think that was his first hard hit. Do you see how he's skating and he's 3.5? He's getting a lot of practice of what it feels like to fall and slide, though.
And how the play is always, like, going back and forth.
Right.
It's not always just go this way and then go this way.
Right. Yeah. It's true.
You change directions all the time.
And deal with everybody else around you, you know? Avoid hitting people, avoid them hitting you. Get away! He's not used to having to compete to get the puck. At home, he gets it all to himself. Here, he's got to really try hard to get it. He's in his element right now. Look how focused he is. Knew it. I knew it was coming. Pass it. Go, go, go. It's cute. I knew it was coming though. Oh!
You saved my parents, and that's
like. Got it, buddy! Got it! One big old grin. This is what he came here to do.
If this is all they did during class, I'd be fine with that.
Yeah, totally. They're learning a lot of new things just by being in action, practicing everything.
I understand all the skating skills and all this stuff, but this is more practical than that is.
Right. Yeah, you're practicing all those skills when you're doing this stuff. Oop, I'm trying to slap shot it. Slap shoot.